Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm going to talk very briefly about Ramadan and our intentions and how our intentions can help us to make the most of this blessed month and to help us to draw closer to Allah. So many of us go through Ramadan with our daily lives very much continuing as normal. We have our work commitments, family commitments, perhaps study commitments, and we have to squeeze in extra ibadah, which we feel that we should be doing, into the spare time that we have, and it can often be a struggle. We're sometimes overwhelmed. We don't feel that we're able to give it our all. However, a couple of days ago, I was reminded of a very beautiful hadith that is in Sahih Bukhari and Muslim, that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said that actions are judged by their intentions, and so each man will have what he intended for. And this hadith is a very beautiful reminder that all of our actions are judged by their intentions, and that with the correct intention, a sincere desire to please our Lord Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, actions that form part of our very mundane daily routines can be transformed into worship, whether it be popping to the grocery store to prepare iftar for your family, or doing a school run, or calling a relative, or helping a child with their homework. Whatever it might be, with the right intention, these small and mundane daily acts that we perform can be transformed into ibadah, into worship, and help us to become more conscious of God in our daily routines, and to grow closer to Him in Ramadan. And hopefully this is something which can carry on after Ramadan is over. I hope this has been a beneficial reminder, and that you all have a very blessed Ramadan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.